Oh no, my battery's gonna die on my camera, but I haven't even started filming today. Hello my lovelies, and No Makeup Mate is back again today. I don't know about you, but I kind of like not wearing makeup. It makes me happy. And yes, I'm aware I had this jumper on in the last vlog as well. But it's very cozy and I like sleeping in it. But before we get into things this morning, I wanted to do something that I find fun. And yes, I did get sick from the last vlog, which was last week, I think. Anyway, I'm pretty excited because I get excited over small minor things that aren't exactly exciting. I put an order through on Redbubble earlier this week and I got some things for my little brother's birthday. But then I got trapped by the stickers. If you guys have ever been on Redbubble and you have a particular affiliation towards stickers, don't go onto Redbubble because you'll end up buying 10 stickers. I literally spent like 4 hours looking at stickers and now I've got all my stickers. But I reckon I'm going to stick them on my laptop because that's what cool kids do. I'm going to have some tea first. Oh, they're so cool. I'll show you guys the stickers individually and then I can show you them when I've put them on my laptop. So we've got Laszlo Strange from Strange the Dreamer. We've got the logo for A Court of Thorn and Thorn.
How can she still not remember the name of this book?
Oh my god. There's the Night Court logo or the Court of Dreams logo. I can't remember which. Fight Like a Girl, which is of course Sailor Moon, and the little Studio Ghibli logo. I got Little Spectacles, which is supposed to be from The Great Gatsby. And then I got a little teacup because there was nothing really Alice like that I liked or matched my colour scheme. You know, we've gone very like pastels and black and white. But they had this little cute, cute teacup and I thought that represented it. Crystal ball that says, "You are magic." This is says, "In the name of the moon, I will fuck you up." Which is also from Sailor Moon, but of course they don't actually say that. Hey, in the name of the moon, I punish you.
Oh, in the name of the moon, I'll punish you.
Like that. And then these are my two favourite. So I've got this one, which is just a girl with, I think, moths coming out the side of her head. I liked it because it reminded me of Strange the Dreamer, which is my new favourite book in the whole world. And then this guy, Peekaboo. If you don't know who he is, it's the guy from Pan's Labyrinth. Okay, so my camera died, like I thought it was going to. So while I was waiting for it to charge, I cut out all of me stickers. I was also sitting watching this, the asterisk war. I don't know, it was an anime that I found on Netflix, so I've been sitting watching that, kind of into it, kind of like it, but now I think I'm gonna place them on the laptop and stick them on. Okay, so that actually took quite a lot of chopping around. Lots of me moving the stickers, but I think I like it now. I think it looks really cute.
Yes.
I'm into it. Let's stick them down. Should I get dressed? Bless you, Gizmo. I'm gonna get dressed. Actually, while I get dressed, shall I show you guys my no makeup routine? Yeah, good idea, May. Thank you, May. That was a great idea. Also wanted to show you guys a realistic version of how I dress. And I'm obsessed with this jumper. I didn't think I'd wear it, but I wear it all the time. Oh, hi, Giz. Hi, Gizmo in the sunshine.
And how are you today? You need a haircut?
Yes, you do.
Yes, you do. You're funny.
Could I have found a better angle to do this? More than likely. Did I? Nope. Might take my jumper off because I'm a bit hot. Okay, so we're going to go through my everyday makeup routine. Now, I work in hospitality in quite a well-known venue, so I have to wear makeup every single frigging day of my life. This lighting's horrible. Just deal with it. Now, I was blessed with very, very nice skin. Thank you, puberty gods. The more I wear makeup, and the more, especially foundation, the more I wear foundation, the worse and worse my skin gets. Now, I finished a week of work, and like these are freckles, ignore those. But can you just see how blotchy and, you know, uneven my skin is? And that's just from wearing foundation for 5 days. So, we're gonna avoid that on my days off. To start with, I always cleanse my face. I use the Nip and Fab Glycolic Cleansing Fix. So I use that in the morning and in the evening. I've already done it this morning, so
I'm not gonna go do that again. And then I will use the Nip and Fab Hydrate Dragon Blood Fixing Pumping something. A little bit of this, a little bit of this. Okay, so I don't use this every single day, because you're not supposed to use it every single day. And that is using the Nip and Fab Exfoliate Glycolic Fix Liquid Glow. This is the extreme one, 6%. This is the toner. Like, I use this maximum maybe 3 times a week or something. So I just put it on a little cotton pad and swipe it across my face and down my neck as well, because why the hell not? It's not looking much better, but look, even after I've cleaned my face, like, my face is still dirty. And the toner just gets rid of all of that extra crap that you get when you wear makeup all week. I'm not saying that you shouldn't wear makeup. If makeup makes you feel good and it makes you feel confident, then by all means go ahead. Sometimes I have days and I'm like, oh my god, I look like a living beast, I want to wear my makeup. And I do, and that's completely fine. But I also like to cleanse my skin free of makeup and not wear it if I don't have to. So first, I am actually going to put on concealer. I'm going to use the Revolution Conceal and Define. We're gonna just put a bit of that on. I know this is makeup and I said no makeup, but my eyes are so dark, guys. I never get any sleep and I don't mind wearing no makeup, but my eyes really stress me out. Like, honestly, I get stressed when I look in the mirror because my eyes are so bloody dark. And then we are going to use, what are we going to use? We're gonna use this stuff, which is the e.l.f. foundation serum. It's kind of just, I want to say it's more like a BB cream, but it's almost translucent, so you can't see it, and it's mainly just sunscreen. I don't really know what it is, but it's really just lightweight, and it kind of just evens you out. Plus, you've got some protection from the sun. There is a bit of colour to it, but watch when I put it on my face. I'm not going to use a beauty blender because I don't need one. Look, can you see? I don't look actually, oh, I've got it in my hair, bollocks. Like, it literally just disappears into your skin. Okay, so you guys can see, it did nothing. Like, it looks like it did nothing, but I'm just a bit more even. Like, it's literally no coverage at all. But it just evens out your skin tone a little bit. I'm going to do my eyebrows. I also feel like if your eyebrows are done, like, just even a little bit, then you just look more put together. Wow, I did it huge, oops. Anyway, there are my eyebrows. My eyebrows are ready for the day. Which is mascara that works. This one. Okay, so just a little bit of mascara. I'm also blessed with long eyelashes. I really need to thank my mother for blessing me so much when I was born. Let's take you in some light so you can see better. And that is it. My new makeup look. But look, honestly, come on guys. I don't look that different. I just look a bit more like even. Which is all I ever want in life. It's look even. And now I do. And now that's great. And now I'm going to get dressed. And I'm going to walk down the road for approximately no reason at all. Other than it's really nice and sunny out in London today. Oh, my armpits look weird. Look. Other than the fact that it's really nice and sunny outside. And I want to go and take a walk. I might take a nice picture. Who knows? Nobody. Especially not me. Let's go. And here is my outfit I'm going to outside in. Yes, I'm aware it makes no sense at all, but I'm kind of digging it. It gives me a very 80s librarian look, which is all I ever wanted in life. I love dressing like a librarian, so it's perfect. My jumper is from H&M. My skirt, I got it the other day from Miss Selfridge. And my boots, I don't know where my socks are from. They're just grey. Probably buy them in Primark or something. Not that anyone ever wants this outfit. My boots are from New Look. Okay, so I've just been to the shop and bought some buttons. Yes, buttons, very, very exciting, I know, right? Because whilst I was clearing out the bottom drawer in my room, I found loads of clothes that I needed to kind of alter, including one of my favorite dresses. I will insert a picture here. So I need to add the buttons back onto that dress. So I think I'll spend today kind of DIYing some clothes. There was a long skirt I got at a flea market that I'd quite like to add a split into. Need to rebutton that dress. I think there's a pair of shorts that I want to cut a bit shorter, maybe fray the edges. So since I'm looking like a little homemade DIY, whilst I'm looking like a homemade DIY librarian, homemade,
was. Also homemade. My mum made me. I think that's what I'll do today. Alter some clothes.
Oh, it's awfully bright.
Oh dear.
So I have been stitching away.
Oh, I've got a pin sticking in the back of me.
So I've done 2 buttons so far and that took me about half an hour. But I actually ran out of black thread and I thought I had more, but I don't. So that's enough of that. But I am gonna sort out the split in this skirt because I got, there's a big old pin sticking in the back of me. I'll explain why in a second.
So I got this skirt a while ago actually. I got this skirt from a vintage fair, kilo fair type thing. I need to take the pin out. And I really love it. It's very pretty. It's very Audrey. As you know, I love a bit of Audrey Hepburn, but there's quite a lot of material and I'm quite short, so I think it makes me look even more grandma-esque than usual. So I might just cut a little along the seam here. I might just cut a little slit in it just to make it a bit more modern maybe, and then I can actually wear it. I need to reattach a button here, and I might put a little dart in the back just because it's a little bit big on my waist. Can you see? So yeah, I'm gonna do that. And yes, this is the vlog where I change glasses consistently because my other ones aren't actually real. I need my real ones on so I can sew. I'm gonna cut a slit in this and then I'm gonna have to re-hem the split so it doesn't look all messy. And I think I actually have some purple threads, so.
6.5 hours later.
So I didn't actually manage to finish buttoning my dress or hemming the other skirt because sewing's boring and tedious and I gave up pretty goddamn quickly actually. I just sat and watched some anime and that was it. But I think I'm done for today. Well, I'm not done, it's only 5 o'clock, but I'm done with vlogging because I've got nothing else to show you guys. But I will be back, as I said earlier. Did I say earlier? I don't remember. Probably not. I have 8 days off of work. I'm currently on a small mini holiday. I'm not actually going anywhere, but goddamn, I needed a break and I had some holiday days to use up. So I've used them and I'm going to chill for the next 8 days. That's it from me, you guys. I hope you have a lovely, lovely, lovely day and that it was probably far more exciting than mine. But I will catch you all in the next video. Do not forget to give it a thumbs up if you enjoyed and hit that subscribe button as I am now back to posting on YouTube. Woo! I'm proud of myself. Goodbye, my lovelies.